Peggy 12.
Jujutsu Kaisen is now playable as a cursed co-op combat game. Domain expansion. Oh, I almost got carried away there. Guess it's a little early to be busting out my domain expansion. Hiya there. I'm Satoru Gojo, first year teacher at Jujutsu High. I'm here to give a lecture on the long-awaited Jujutsu Kaisen Curse Clash! Available February 2nd, 2024. So, what's Jujutsu Kaisen Curse Clash, you ask? Well, to put it simply, we're talking tag team battles! That means the name of the game will be Teamwork, as you aim to dominate Curse Technique battles. Pretty cool, huh? I bet you're getting excited now. Okay then, time to start our special lecture on Jujutsu Kaisen Curse Clash. First, let's take a look at the battle system. Curse Technique Battle means fighting with the unique curse technique your characters have to offer. Form a tag team with characters whose abilities complement each other to gain a strategic edge in combat. Better to join the fray with a pal than go it alone, wouldn't you say? Cursed energy is a key factor in any brawl. Raise your cursed energy level, and you'll be able to use powerful techniques and unique capabilities. This is sure to give you the leg up you need. Once it reaches the late stages, you'll see clashes between ultimate moves chock full of cursed energy. Just imagine the exciting battles that'll unfold. You can also unleash joint attacks in step with your partner. And ultra-powerful awakened moves that can turn things around at the 11th hour. Domain expansion. Infinite Void. You can play online, too. There's online versus mode where you fight in ranked 2-on-2 matches against players around the world, and online co-op mode where you and a partner take on CPU opponents in a series of battles. I recommend online versus mode to polish your skills and online co-op for a more casual experience. Online co-op mode has its own character upgrade features, and depending on the progress you make, the difficulty can vary. That means the fun keeps on ramping up. And if you're the type of person who doesn't like playing with strangers online, never you fear. There are online lobbies where you can play with just your friends. From character costumes to player cards. You also have plenty of different options for sending messages. Boy, everybody's looking so swank!
Lately, I've been forced to realize how weak and useless I am.
I'm simply not allowed to fall before anyone else!
And if it's just pain, Yuji Itadori will never stop!
Outside of battle, you can recap the anime's tale of curses and sorcerers in story mode, as well as check out never-before-seen original stories. Plus, there's a relationship chart, which opens up as you progress and offers rewards. Ah, time's up! There's so much more I want to say, but oh well. In that case, one last pearl of wisdom. The one secret you need to achieve victory. Imagine a stronger, future version of yourself. That's the long and short of it. All that's left is to check it out for yourself. Bye-bye now. Jujutsu Kaisen Curse Clash, available February 2nd, 2024.